guaranteed to judge. I don't really know. They got me set at a $5,000 bond. I'm still just at a loss for words.